First application is in for legalized sports betting in Pennsylvania. Today, Penn National Gaming became the first casino operator to apply for a license. They operate a casino in Dauphin County, just outside of Harrisburg. The Gaming Control Board says it will likely take until October for the license to be approved. Bets are already being taken in Delaware, New Jersey, and Mississippi. And a casino in the eastern panhandle of West Virginia will be ready for sports gambling on September 1st.